Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I am so excited for today's video. We are going to look at one of my favorite things, which is skincare, and talk about the ingredients that go into serums that are so important for our skin. And if you're wondering if you need to use serums, yes, you do. Everybody should over the age of at least 25. So before we get into it, I want you to subscribe to my channel and to also hit the notification bell, because then you'll be one of the first people to know whenever I release a new video. So the serums we're looking at today are the Catherine Jones serums. I have been using these personally for the last 4.5 months, and they have blown me away. I want to mention that this video is not sponsored at all. I just love these serums so much, and I just want to share it with you. Keep in mind, I am 36 years old, and I have dry skin. I've been living in Dubai for 10 years, so that's a lot of UV exposure. And skincare is just so important to me. I actually started my skincare regimen when I was only 11 years old, thanks to my mom, and I've been very loyal to it ever since. I only started using serums about 4 years ago, and when I first started using them, I didn't even really know what they were for. They were just sort of the new trendy buzz thing, it seemed. But I soon realized how important serums are for my skin and the ingredients that I want in my serums. Catherine's serums contain all of the ingredients that I want to be putting on my skin. So today I'm going to just walk you through the different products in her range. I use them all on a daily basis, and I'm going to explain to you what the ingredients actually do for the skin. And I'm also going to show you how I use them on my skin. So let's get started. The first products I'm going to talk about are the Trilogy Day and the Trilogy Night serums. These are potent anti-agers. And the reason why they're called Trilogy is because they are a mixture of vitamin C, vitamin E, and ferulic acid. Vitamin C boosts collagen production in our skin. This leads to plumper, firmer skin and less fine lines and wrinkles. Vitamin C also helps to fight free radicals and damage caused by UV radiation. Vitamin E helps to protect the skin from UV damage and air pollution. It also has moisturizing properties and anti-inflammatory properties to help calm skin. Ferulic acid is an antioxidant that enhances the stability of vitamin C and vitamin E, making them as effective as possible. The next product in Catherine's serums is the Happy Face Serum. This is her hyaluronic acid serum, and I am so in love with it. If you're not familiar with hyaluronic acid, it is this substance that naturally occurs in our bodies, and it holds up to 1,000 times its weight in water, each molecule. So this is going to give you an incredible plumping effect to your skin. It's great around the under eye area if that's an issue for you, and especially around the mouth. I personally use it all over my entire face, and I use it every single morning and evening. To me, this is just the fountain of youth. This serum also contains vitamin E, so you are getting some additional moisturizing and anti-UV properties. Next up, we have the Skin Karma Serum, and I just love the name. This serum contains niacinamide as well as N-acetylglucosamine. I hope I said those names right. And hyaluronic acid. Niacinamide is one of those wonder ingredients that kind of does a little bit of everything, but it's especially known for controlling sebum production. So that's oil production in your skin. If you suffer from acne or occasional pimples, this is a great ingredient for you because it's going to help control it. Niacinamide also helps to reduce redness in the skin and hyperpigmentation. It looks like it helps to also improve collagen production in the skin. So once again, those fine lines and wrinkles are being treated. It helps to fight against UV radiation and pollution, and it also helps to improve the skin's barrier. Finally, it helps to brighten the skin, and it works really well with the N-acetylglucosamine because that ingredient is also a skin brightener, and it treats skin damage and hyperpigmentation. And of course, the hyaluronic acid in this serum is just going to give your skin that extra moisturizing boost to help plump up the skin. Now we have an under eye serum called the Puff Buster. This serum contains caffeine, which is a vasoconstrictor, so that's gonna really help to just reduce the puffiness and any swelling you have underneath your eyes. This serum also contains sweet almond oil and castor oil, so you'll be getting some really nice smoothing benefits. This is a great serum to use the morning after a Dubai brunch. The last serum in Catherine's collection is this Essential Glow Night Rescue Oil. This serum is packed with essential oils and plant-based actives and gives your skin just an incredibly moisturizing, hydrating drink. And it also helps to repair your skin overnight from any damage that it got during the day, just from the sun, the pollution, you name it. It also can be used another way. Because I have such dry skin, I find that sometimes during the day, my face feels like it's going to crack. And what I love to do is to mix one or two drops of this serum into my foundation. I just use a Q-tip and I mix it around, and then I apply the foundation onto my face, and my skin just looks so incredibly dewy and glowy, and it's beautiful. I got that tip from a makeup artist named Laura Sejan here in Dubai, and I've used that almost every day since. This is my favorite oil to mix with foundation, and also because it's just full of essential oils, it smells so nice that it doesn't matter how stressed out I am in the morning when I get putting on my foundation, the scent of it just almost instantly relaxes me. So those are the face serums available from Catherine's collection. I hope you found this video informative and useful, and you learned a little bit about ingredients. And if you have any skincare questions, please leave them down for me below in a comment, and I'll do my best to answer them. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I look forward to seeing you again soon. Bye-bye.